Terry Putney. What kind of M&A activity are you seeing this year?
Oh, there's definitely an uptick. I mean, everything we expected to happen with the demographics is really coming home to roost. You know, firms that are that thought just a couple years ago that they had this probably figured out or really weren't desperate to do anything or realizing that the market has changed, that, you know, they just can't come to the market and dump a whole lot of succession issues on a successor firm. They're not interested in doing that anymore. So firms are really starting to get ahead of the curve. We're seeing a lot of activity in $5 to $20 million firms that previously weren't interested, that are definitely interested in doing something now.